Warning, some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah, we're doing civilian today. There's a good amount of cops on today. There's about, I think, like four. Yeah, there's four cops and two civs right now. So, yeah. We're going to go hit the road here in just a minute. I'm just going to pull up the chat real quick on my phone so we can chat. Alrighty, chat's pulled up. I am co-host till he falls asleep by my son. So, yeah. Let's go ahead. Right now, we are running as Craig German. So, yeah. Let's just go. We're in a Tesla. Just going to do some crazy stuff because there's a good amount of cops on, so. There's a bunch of new vehicles in the server. There's one replacement that I know of, which is this right here. This Ford Ranger takes over the Rusty Ramble. There's not as many custom civilian cars now, but there is still a large selection of custom civilian cars. I'm going to go past the Grapeseed PD. I'm going to show you guys that. So this big building right here is Grapeseed PD. Oh, that's kind of awkward. So, yeah. Oh no. Well, there was a cop right there, y'all. Dang it, he's paying attention. Darn it! Does he have a dispatcher? Do they have a dispatcher? Nope. There is medical on, so we might be doing something fun with them too. Happy Sunday, everyone. Happy Sunday. Should we have a fun time? See if we can creep away from him again. Dang it, he's paying attention. The mic sounds really dumb, guys. I'm sorry.
With the Grapeseed Police Department, reason for the stops caught you doing 71 and a posted 35.
I have no idea what you're talking about, sir.
Alright, sir. It's on my
Are you sure it's me?
I'm sure it's you, sir.
How can you tell? These other people are driving like freaking insane.
Sir, I was going southbound and you passed me northbound and I clocked you doing 71.
I was around everyone else, so how can you tell it's me?
Because I clearly saw your vehicle, sir.
And oh, yeah?
Your license, registration, proof of insurance, please, sir.
What's that?
Documentation you should have gotten when you got your vehicle and you got your license.
Do you know who I am?
I do not know who you are, sir. So you're gonna hand me that information, sir?
I don't have a registration.
Okay, do you have proof of ownership of the vehicle then?
Yeah.
Alright, are you gonna hand me that information over then, so I can see it?
Why should I? I don't think this is a lawful stop.
Because I am stopping you for violating a speed infraction, doing 71 and a posted 35. Therefore, it is a lawful stop, and therefore, if you fail to provide your information,
how do you know it's me? Lawful order.
Because, sir, it's on my dash cam. It came directly past me.
Yeah, but so did everyone else around me.
Yes, but everyone else was going at a normal speed.
You're more worried about me than the traffic that you're... Disregard. You're more worried about me than the...
Well, you're the one that slowly kept creeping forward.
Well, you're the one that's blocking all this traffic. You're so backed up all the way to the top of the hill.
You're the one that slowly creeped forward, sir. You're in a great location to take up slowly creeping forward.
I don't know what you're talking about. I ain't here. Gibson Dean. Right, German.
Alright, so are you gonna hand me information or no?
Yeah, I just said here. Here. It's in my hand!
Alright, can you hand it to me?
Here!
Alright, thank you. Can you confirm the name on the license for me?
Your mom.
Alright, Mr. German, sit tight for me.
Yo, why you get a second unit? Why you get a second unit? It's all freaked up. I need to check and see if this guy actually has a record or not.
If you're good here, I can go ahead and wait in my car.
Do 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 do. Come on! What the hell are you waiting for? It's right side of the VIN. The VIN's not in the back of the car. I just got it.
According to the VIN number, your expiration expires in 2 days.
Okay, so I still have 2 days.
Yeah, but you should have registered it when you bought it.
Not necessarily.
Okay.
I'm waiting on my tags to come in.
Your what to come in?
I'm waiting on the tags to come in the mail.
I'm feeling generous.
Oh, yeah?
So, I know you offered a global warning for that. Get your vehicle registered as soon as possible for that fire soon. Get that being said, you're going to need future information back. You have a nice day.
Alright, bye. Alrighty, y'all. So, I was thinking of doing something right here, but... I hope that isn't a cop right there. Okay, it's not. We're fine. Just a scratch. Pretty sure we just passed the cop. Wow, this car's fast. Are they gonna? No, they're not gonna fight. All right, y'all, we're running. We're running. Y'all ready? I don't know why we're in felony stop, but what's going on? Yo! Why? Why you got guns? No! There's no reason for this. There's no reason. Oh my goodness. No! any of them. Oh! Oh! I didn't want to wait, like, I wanted to get this pursuit over with. And that crash had to kind of help us out. Tyler sounds like he wants to cry. I shot somebody. I don't know who I shot. Oh my God. I'm surprised nobody's tried to go check the Tesla yet. A lot of them, though.
not say what his name was?
I don't know.
Where's 99?
Bro, where's EMS? Where's EMS at? Does anyone search my car?
No. I need a... Did we search it yet? I don't think we searched it yet.
Probably not.
Nope.
Okay, I'll go search it while we get county EMS to arrive for him and me. I'll get tow from my vehicle and his vehicle as well.
Alright.
Tab out for a quick second. I'm gonna go get somebody to call.